Hey guys, Paradox here, and today I'm showing you my Malefic skill drain deck. And, we're gonna talk about some stuff while we wait for someone to join. So I don't have any decks left to show. That means unless you guys give me any deck suggestions, my next video is gonna be my finale for this. So, what I plan on doing is, if you guys have dual network accounts, tell me and put it in the description. Put it in a comment below. And then what we'll do is I'm gonna have a grand finale episode, and all you guys that do have dual network accounts that put it in a comment, I'm gonna reply to it and tell you when the video is going to be shooting, and I'm pretty much just going to duel you guys using my other account, because look at this, the official Paradox Productions dual network account is on. So, yeah, that's really all I wanted to share with you today. Well, actually, it's not. Anyway, what I wanted to share with you is I really don't want you guys to make me end this series. I mean, I'm not gonna blame you for it, but this is something I really like doing, and I'm hoping that I don't have to stop it because of this. So, I mean, I don't just do this for you guys. I do it for myself. Because this is something I really want to do. So, you know. Don't end the series. Give me deck suggestions. And if you don't have any, at least make a dual network account so that you can try to face me, you know. So anyway, let's focus on the duel. So, Well, we can't let that happen, can we? So, I just negated all monster effects, pretty much. As long as the monster's on the field. So whatever this guy did before, now he can't do it. Don't know what this guy's doing. there we go. Took him long enough. Sorry guys, I forgot to take 1,000 damage when I activated skill drain. I'm really hoping he's gonna activate something that destroys two or more cards so that I can use this. Oops, I forgot the 800. Didn't do too well there, but there's enough time for another match. Look at this. No noobs, noobs only. Cool name setup. Ooh, perfect. Those cards are banned now. The Dragon Rulers. And I'm turning auto draw off now so that I can use Malefic World Effect. Which one of these? Yeah, I'm probably gonna wanna. We'll just do another one. Don't you feel silly? Wait, what? That kinda helps, actually, because now I can have more than one Malefic on the field. And at this point, I'm gonna activate Seal Drain. So now monsters he has cannot use their effects as long as they're I don't think you did that right, buddy. Can't use its effect. So I'm gonna use the I want to get a normal draw. So skill drain negates the fact that only one malefic can be on the field at a time. That doesn't matter. And I'm gonna get a normal draw again. Okay. I believe these guys get banished. Let me check. Sucks. So, he's not really doing anything, and I'm in trouble, guys. I don't have any, like, perfect. I suppose I should add Malefic Truth Dragon to my hand. and you can't. And because I know what's at the top of my deck, I'm going to do a malefic draw this turn, actually. So, and that's all the malefics I have. So pretty much either gets to pick a huge beater or an even huger beater that I can't summon yet. Oh, one. So yeah, nothing left to banish. So, skill drain negates him only having the 1900. Which means I can attack with him. Okay, what about it? Skill drain negates. Okay, now you're just blatantly cheating. Okay, so this guy thinks I can't use his effect to summon him since skill drain negates it, but it actually doesn't because he wasn't on the field when I did that. against their... I just hate that. Some people just refuse to lose. They're just like, oh, I'm losing, better quit, so that I can get away with it. So I guess I'll just show you guys the deck. You've got... Malefic Truth Dragon, 3 Cyber Ends, and 3 Stardusts as your Malefics. Then you've got 2 Cataville Omen to get Skill Drain out with its effect, Beast King Barbaros to use as a beater pretty much, or if you do Tribute Form, you can use them to destroy monsters. Exiled Forces to destroy monsters. And a Gravekeeper's Commandment to get a Necro Valley out. Then you've got Dimensional Fissure to pretty much break anybody's deck, because it banishes monsters instead of graveyard. You've got your Malefic Worlds to help draw out your Malefics. Space Typhoons. Necro Valley. So that you can send it to your hand instead of... pretty much. Pots of Duality. Terraformings. Bottomless and Regular Trap Hole. Pretty much just, you know, why not? Dark Bribe. Same reason. Malefic Claw Stream. Because it's a Malefic deck, so you can have it in there. Skill Drain cripples a lot, plus it lets you have more than one Malefic on the field. Solemn Warning for emergencies, and Starlight Road just to summon a Stardust. Because why not? Their effects are pretty good. So, that's pretty much it. I really hope you guys give me deck suggestions. But if not, please do make a Duel Network account. Because then, you know, we could at least go against each other. You don't even have to have a good deck, just look one up. But anyway, this film has been brought to you by, as you can see right here, Paradox Productions. And I'll see you guys next time.